What's up, everybody? I'm Nicholas, aka the DogPa, and I'm here for a new student orientation today with Eevee. Eevee is an 11-month-old Husky mix. She's going to be going through our 14-day boarding school stay. Eevee came into us because her owners were just having some trouble getting her to listen with distractions. So I'll be strengthening her impulse control. She also just likes to pull on the leash a lot when they're on walks, so we'll be working on teaching her an off-leash heel. And also just how to heel and not pull on that leash when she is walking on it. And the last thing we'll be working on is teaching her how to set boundaries with play. She likes to socialize and play with some neighborhood dogs, and sometimes she can just get a little bit over the top. I'll go ahead and see what Eevee knows for me right now. Come on. Eevee, come. Yes, sit. Sit. Good. Post. Good, sit. All right. Bingo. Good job. All right, heel. Heel. Not bad. Sit. All right, so that's where Eevee's at right now, and I can't wait to show you guys her transformation. Let's go.
It's like I know. but I kinda like. You run your mouth, I ran a mile, I've heard it all, now you don't want me. Well, I'm done, I promise. Oh, 'cause that's the music that I love. Play it so loud you can hear.